Hey guys, I'm over here with Eddie at Continental, and their booth is jamming out. Not only do they have a gorgeous C8 Corvette, man, that thing is stellar.
Thank you very much.
But they're jamming out to music and pretty ladies, and it's an awesome setup you guys have.
Thank you.
This is your first time here at Iola, right?
That is correct.
And you guys are getting great traffic, and the sun has come out, so it's beautiful.
Right, yeah, it's a great atmosphere. There's a lot of people coming in. There's a lot of cars coming in, and it looks like a lot of fun. And the swap meet, I barely even touched the surface on that place.
Oh my gosh, great. We could spend hours and hours going through all that.
Yes, absolutely.
Do you have old cars that you would go shop for?
Oh yeah, my dream old car is like a 67 GTO convertible.
Oh.
But the Le Mans, there's a couple of Le Mans over there that I was eyeing up that are looking really tempting.
Gorgeous. Oh my gosh, it's so fun. There's so many beautiful cars to see. So have you driven this C8?
I have not yet, no.
Woo!
We just got it for this show specifically, so I mean, I don't even really know all the specs on it quite yet, but I sat in it. It's nice.
So this is the first show for the C8.
Yes.
It's premiered at Iola. Let's go take a look at it. I want to see her.
Yeah.
So this is, of course, the first mid-engine Corvette. How are you, ladies?
Good, how are you?
Doing awesome. Yeah, that turned out beautiful.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh my goodness. So we've done Power Tour every year since 2015.
All right.
And we've cruised with Continental, and we went to one of the tire factories and got to cruise with the Continental Vet. And so this will be fun to see on Power Tour this year, I'm sure.
Yeah, absolutely. And Lingenfelter, with what they've done, I know for sure they did the exhaust. So it sounds really nice. And then I'm pretty sure they probably did some engine management stuff to get a little more horsepower out of them.
You gotta.
Yeah.
It's so fun to mod them. Anytime you're a car person, you can't leave it stock. You have to tweak on it a little bit and make it your own.
Exactly. Absolutely.
Oh, Eddie, this is awesome.
Thank you.
So are you going to be on Power Tour?
I don't know yet. We'll see.
Somebody will be cruising in this thing, I'm sure. Oh, this is awesome. Well, we're going to keep cruising around.
All right.
So good to see you, bud.
Good to see you. Take
Bye,
care.
Ladies. Bye. Have fun. Oh, their booth is awesome. They always do a great booth. Alrighty, let's go find some more fun stuff to get into.